back in Studio 95 with Jason Cassidy and Skittle. We love his candy. and we have to say, before we start going, it is an actual Stradivarius.
Yes, sir.
Yes, it is. So we got good stuff here for you today. You said you're going to do a rocking tune first, right?
Yeah, we're going to do something upbeat. It's called Ride of Your Life.
All right. Jason Cassidy.
1, 2, 3. I'm old, used to run just a little too fast, no one behind the wheel. Just a good time bubble with the tank full of gas, but now I got a brand new deal. I search my mind for a way to find a way that I can work it all out. I thought for years, now it's perfectly clear, this is what life's about. Grab a hot girl and a cold beer, buy some back roads so you can disappear. Living on the edges like dancing on a real sharp knife. Well, it's the right time for a left turn, to a fast track for a slow burn. You're hanging with me, we're in for the ride of your life. Mama used to tell me that the only way to heaven is to sit at church and pray. With me and the good Lord, but what I think I found a better way. Cause the neon sign has a little brighter shine than the Sunday morning stained glass sun. So after some consideration and a good imagination, I found a way to get it all done. Just get some long legs and a short skirt, put your mud tires on the red dirt. Living on the edge of night, dancing on a real sharp night. Well, it's the right time for a left turn, to a fast track for a slow burn. You're hanging with me, we're in for the ride of your life. Well, I try to be sophisticated, written, got all educated, try my hand at thinking, but I always end up drinking. Waking up in purgatory, know them girls the same old story, all overhead hurting, but the cure is certain, it's a hot girl and a cool beer. Buy some back roads so you can be some. Living on the edge is like dancing on a real sharp line. Oh, it's the right time for a left turn, to a fast track for a slow burn. You're hanging with me, we're in for the ride of your life. Well, if you're hanging with me, well, you're in for the ride of your life.